Join us as we ride through Ozark National Forest, starting at Wolfpen Recreation Area, where we camp for the night, going down Highway 215, and then north on Pig Trail Scenic Byway to Brashears, Arkansas. The campground is on the Mulberry River. We were here in early November. It was in the 40s at night and stayed chilly all day. But probably because of that, we had the campground to ourselves. Coming out of Wolfpen Recreation Area, turn left on Highway 215 towards Cass, where we'll meet the Pig Trail Scenic Byway. Highway 215 follows the Mulberry River all the way to Cass. There are a few lookouts along this route for you to enjoy the view. We are riding over Little Mulberry Creek, which runs into Mulberry River. Introduce me to the rest of the world. Oh yeah, the rest of the world. Oh yeah, shift the darkness and move into the light. Watch this place come alive. Did it your way. Looking out over the Mulberry River. Me.
in the direction of fame. For all the wrong reasons, I've been playing this game.
We are riding over Indian Creek, which also flows into the Mulberry River. On the left is Birds Adventure Center. They have activities like dirt bike trails, 4x4 trails, canoeing, kayaking, RV and camping, as well as a restaurant. The restaurant is closed in the winter and opens March 1st. going over Mountain Creek. Turning right on Pig Trail Scenic Byway, which is also Highway 23. This is Mulberry Mountain Lodging and Events. It has cabins, camping, trails for vehicles and horses, and fishing and canoeing. This is Cherry Bend Recreation Area, where you have access to Ozark Highland Trail or the Cherry Bend Trailhead, which has a few waterfalls in the creek below. We are entering the town of Fresh Hills and the end of Pigtail Senior Byway. Hit like and subscribe and you'll be notified of the next part of our beautiful ride through the Ozarks.